takes true grit to wrestle past the pain of self-preservation to the prize of God's promise. Can I say that one more time? It takes true grit to wrestle past the pain of self-preservation to the prize of God's promise. You see, that's spiritual. True grit means you don't focus on pain, but you focus on the gain. That means you don't focus on what you're letting go of, but you focus your faith on what you're grabbing onto.